Go get him, Koto.
I'm putting mine just right next to the bonfire.
I feel so bad.
He's not gonna trust this now. It's your fault, Koto. Here, you fight him. I'll stay back here.
Yeah.
He said, ow. He took away like 3% health.
He almost fully bled me.
I don't know if you could spell to have it. How slow did you get my fake class move?
Yeah, pretty slowly. But if I was a luck build, it's probably a luck build because that almost bled me instantly.
Right outside the back door.
Oh, I gotta use the chill.
Maybe. I got invaded by a blue guy, but I wasn't paying attention as to whether it was like a loyalty covenant or like just a dark man invading.
I think the blue and yellow work together. Anything else though?
There's a few blues.
There's the ones that help you and the ones that keep those spot. For no reason. They're just bad people.
Transparent, so I'm not seeing your thing.
Yeah, it's right outside the door.
That's what pops.
Oh, there it is.
Happy?
Young Padawan.
You ran right by me. Get him, Jim!
Yeah, who?
He's an invader right in front of you.
Ah. He seems like a nice guy. He hit me.
I don't even think he saw you.
Probably thought I was a fucking ghost.
Yeah, you are white. Oh, there's another one.
Alright. I'm gonna stay down here. Lure him out.
Here's the other one. He sees you.
Oh no!
Try to fight him on the stairs. Yeah, we're not fighting you on the stairs, asshole.
I'm putting mine down back at the door. Keep an eye out for it.
Thank you.
Is he dead?
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah, we can debuff for you.
Invaded again.
This is gonna be non-stop.
Just this area, huh?
Yeah, it's a long area.
Chimp, when you spawn, go up those stairs.
Okay.
Oh, this guy has the spike armor.
It's probably extra trash.
Hey, I want the spike armor.
I got that on this booty. Wait, let me make sure it's the one I'm thinking about. The one that you get the spike sword from and shit. Yeah, I got that.
There's mages that cast fireballs from up there. So we should go under the stairs where he went. Unless you just want to skip everything, then we'll probably die that way.
Yeah, I'd rather not. I guess let's just go under then.
Wait, if Packers see things, I actually want to go for it. Hopefully it's permanent. So you know,
there's another one.
Yo, pop that shit. We got invisible people behind him. Somebody's gonna attack.
There's a spike armor guy.
There's NPC invaders near those steps that come in. Or maybe they're just NPC humans, I'm not sure.
Should we go back this way? Oh my gosh.
Oh, what are we gonna do? We gotta do it now.
Aldrich Faithful, yeah. This is an area that needs fingers. We might just have to do this. We're not gonna make any progress here.
That's
too late. I'm gonna go down and keep going that way. I'm gonna see if I can get cats.
Is that
flipping? Yeah.
That might be just right.
Let's see.
himself and then the...
Yeah.
Well, he fights everything, really.
Alright, I'm coming back up.
Purple and red, yeah. I don't know, dude. He don't look like he's chasing Kota.
He is?
Nah, he don't look like he looks like he's just wandering.
Yeah.
Nah, he looks like he's going in your direction.
Just keep headed this way.
There's a guy behind us.
Chimp. That's Kodo.
Oh yeah, I thought it was red.
When he's in the light, it shines red. I noticed that the other day. You said there's an, NPC invaded real quick?
They're dead.
That door to the left.
They weren't invaders, they were fighting these guys. Oh, this is where the secret wall is.
Two in here, yeah.
Helpful.